We have a couple of very innovative products from GE Lighting to show you today. Some great solutions for your good contractor customers. The first one is GE's family of LED retrofit tubes for fluorescent fixtures. Most of these LED tubes are available in either UL Type A, which works on existing instant start ballasts, or UL Type C, which needs a separate LED driver installed. LED tubes are available in either glass or polycarbonate versions. The polycarbonate tube has a fairly large reflector behind it, so it's a little bit more directional than the glass tube, approximately 190 degrees of beam spread. On the glass tube, it has a very, very small reflector that you can see. So it's approximately 270 degree beam distribution, so it lights up the fixture very well. Generally speaking, the best application for polycarbonate tubes is food processing. Our polycarbonate tube is shatter resistant and is National Sanitation Foundation rated. GE's LED glass tubes, the applications are very similar to the polycarbonate tubes with one exception. I would say generally speaking, the glass tubes are best used for general usage where shatter resistance is not critical. Whether glass or polycarbonate tubes are best for your application, they're both available in a variety of configurations. Additionally, GE has recently released a U-tube and high-lumen biax version for commercial office, healthcare, and retail markets. Specifically, the U-tube lamp here's a good example of it. It comes in 6-inch spacings, and it comes in 1 5/8-inch spacing. It's an integrated UL Type A tube, which is easy plug and play, with fixtures containing instant start ballasts already. We also have a high lumen biax version that's just been released. Applications include anywhere a compact fluorescent 4-pin high lumen biax is currently being used. Whether your application requires a UL Type A or Type C tube, glass or polycarbonate material, U-tubes or high lumen biaxes, GE is the reliable, tried, and tested brand of choice, having been partners with Graybar for 120 years. There are many new competitors in the LED tube arena, but GE is a market leader and will be around for many years to come. To learn more about this product, see your local Graybar sales rep or go to graybar.com.
Thanks for watching. To learn more about this product, click up here. And to subscribe to the ESP newsletter, where you can learn about the latest products and services for contractors and installers, click here or down in the description.